So it's a Sunday morning and had a very interesting type of weekend. But yeah, overall a good week. And now we are on our way for Sunday brunch. Brunch or lunch? Wait. It's technically already lunch, isn't it?
What's brunch?
Is it? Okay. Sunday brunch. And we are going to go to Bakers and Roasters in Dubai. He was cute.
He was goddamn cute.
He was. Yeah, I know. Baguette, avocado, bacon, egg for me. Baguette and tuna, melty cheese, and what else was on it?
Tuna and cheese.
Yeah. Yes, yes. Very delicious. Bakers and Roasters was so packed that we ended up coming here to Metropolitain. It was so good. Nice and full belly now. Full belly. Do you have a full belly? So, this is Romano. We usually have dinners together because he usually cooks good. But today it's my turn. So, yeah.
Cook together today.
Yeah, because you don't have to do anything if I cook, so.
Exactly.
Yeah. So apparently I'm the chef.
Oh, today. You should film this. You should film this.
Why? Why?
Come and work in a store where you can just find Justin Bieber.
Reasons to come and work here. Justin Bieber, apparently. He's clearly not a JB fan.
Sorry, not a believer.
I am cooking salmon with, is that soy sauce and honey mustard, right? Yeah. Soy sauce and honey mustard. And what do you want as a side? Rice or?
Rice. Rice is good.
Rice.
Rice with nuts.
Rice with nuts. These nuts. You look so serious though.
See this face? It's my happy face.
It is, people. He's not lying. Tell them, girl, you fat and me want some of that.
spot. Just a choose and I'm in the run of the chill spot. When she walk in, the whole place get quiet. So the girl look, trust me, I think shot. But I know the first time it's a girl and she hot. Over that, oh man, soon as we are them make four. Me see myself a carrier for my tour. How much can me some 100 and more? But it's never reached me before, me no know what.
I love the way she looks. Her pretty face and smile got a hold on me. And the way she moves in the dance when I'm running on her body. Get away, she's mine. This girl I don't wanna share with nobody. It didn't take no time. I'm about to fall in love from one time.
So, what was your opinion of the dinner?
It was good.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was the KFC slogan. Except there was no KFC.
What's the KFC slogan?
It's finger licking good.
Oh, okay. Well, anyways, good night and see you all next week. Maybe not from him, but definitely from me. Although I might come film boxing.
Oh boy.
Such enthusiasm.
Always enthusiastic.
Mm. Night night. What?
I wanted you to put the terrible slogan on.
I'm not gonna do the terrible slogan.
Good night.